I actually know this program for a long time because of my collaborators. They have this fellowship. So after I talked to them and I found that this program is quite interesting and it may be useful for my teaching as well. But at that time, I don't know how to participate this program in Taiwan. So when NCTU have this program, I immediately joined this.
I think it's a wonderful final kick. Because I enjoy it and it's really worth my time. And in the end, I also complete certificate program. Not only that, I also obtain the fellowship.
I received an email from National Jiaoda University. There's a program and it's a great chance to learn how to improve my teaching. And I have been always want to improve my teaching because I realized teaching is one of a very important part of my career. However, I couldn't find any useful information or support on campus because many of the universities, they address research more than teaching. So I find this is a very good opportunity for me to improve myself. So I signed up and come to here.
Absolutely. Well, from this program, not only I can learn some new teaching methods, technologies, I also can discuss with other professors to learn from each other. And also from this program, I can have some time to do some reflection on my teaching as well. So it's very useful, and that's why I will highly recommend this program to others.
I think everything is more than what I was expecting before I came here because all the class content is so rich that I don't know before and I learned a lot, such as many teaching philosophies like constructing alignment and also many high technologies I have never known of, such as Kahoot and the Padlet and all these great teaching skills and theories that open my horizon.
What I like most is the UK Professional Standards Framework for Teaching and Support Learning. The reason is that I follow kind of a very clear list to identify different dimensions I didn't consider myself. Before I attended the class, I kind of repeated what I learned from my professors. Let's limit it to my experiences and my time. With this Professional Standards Framework, I can review and examine myself. I also kind of have new instruments, have better resolution to read students' mind and their feedback as well as my feelings so that I can recognize where is the problem and I can use what tool to help myself to communicate with the students better.
Yes, it influenced me a lot. Because I think those are great things to improve my teaching. So I immediately, after the first module and second module, I apply several learned skills or theories into my teaching. For example, I start using like a Kahoot to warm up students. And I know that students, they usually don't want to respond to teachers' questions. So I use Padlet. They can use their cell phones to give opinions or show their thoughts. That improve my teaching. And also I learn from other previous learners in this program. They share that we can use the midterm self-designed survey to learn the feedbacks from students so that we can improve during the midterm, not wait until the end of semester. So I also implement this into my teaching. So I got the feedbacks from student to help me to improve my teaching as well.
Yes, because after I joined this course, I learned new methods for teaching. I actually put in practice. So for example, in the last semester, I put in some activities in my teaching practice and student feedback is quite good. And I'm quite surprised this method works.
I would like to be honest. During the training course, I applied what I learned immediately. Oh, so when I recall the situation, that might not be the best choices because I need time to practice. So I just apply what I learned maybe a week ago. That may not be that wise. But after a semester, I recall the scenario and the situations where I applied these new tools, new mindset. Now I can better manage the timing to apply these tools. And I think in the long term, all these are very, very helpful and useful to enhance my communications with the students. by teaching with the PSF.
Yes, first of all, I will highly recommend this program to my college and even teaching assistant because they can really learn something about teaching. For the suggestions for the program, I would suggest to, for example, to have some shorten the program a little bit, or I would say that we can have some core modules so everyone can practice, and then we have some selective course. So for example, if some professor want to learn more about technologies, they can choose to participate in this part so that they have more flexibility. But overall, I think the learning hours, it's long, but it's very useful, yeah, it's worth it.
In the beginning of the class, the certificate program, I can see the gap between what I was and what they are going to teach me. So to shorten this gap, my suggestion is this. Even before the program, maybe the staff can arrange class to review or recall or replay all the complaints from the participants so that the newcomer can have a mindset what they can expect and what they can prepare for. I would like to have more members who can join me to have the collective actions to practice those new tools which this certificate program identify, and this will help us to polish the tools and even to adjust it to accommodate to our targeting audience, the students in different majors.
Generally, I don't have any further suggestions or recommendations because this is such an excellent team to help us to here to learn, and I definitely will recommend this program to my colleagues.
Generally, I thought it's just many lectures, but when I, even during the first day, there are lots of activities, so it's completely different from my imaginations, and through all these activities, I can learn many different types of teaching methods, and I can also learn the theory. So it's very, very, very useful. So I would highly recommend any professors, teaching assistant to participate in this fellowship program, and more importantly, we may also earn some international recognitions.
There are two things I want to share regarding the whole learning process. First, I really appreciate all the team members here to put everything together, not only the rich content, but also the hospitality they show. They give us all the what we need, the drinks, even during the pandemic virus, they even prepare some vitamins, help us. So that is a really add on and a great, excellent job to the team here. And the second is I know many professors in other areas or other fields, so that will improve my social network, and I learn many experience by discussion and after class communication and dialogue with them. So I learned several other things from the network. Thank you.
The experience actually is beyond teaching. I think it's a new way to manage my perspectives, to communicate and to select the proper tools to manage not only the teacher, but also to understand how the other people learning. So this is beyond my original understanding. And secondly, I would like to take this opportunity to thank NCTU team, because not only offering these modules, the NCTU team built a line group so that all the participants can encourage each other, share experiences, and learn from each other. And I think this is a way for learning to practice what just learned, which we didn't know. Certainly, I would like to thank the NCTU team again, because in NCTU, not limited by the original agenda, because in the same time, NCTU also invited international scholars to teach the general chemistry on campus. And the NCTU team organized a workshop so that we can attend it, audit how the international scholar taught the freshman general chemistry. And after that, we can have the opportunity to communicate and to ask questions from the scholar by comparing to what we learned during the HEA class. And finally, I would like to bring another point. the advantage for this workshop, because this workshop is not limited to the NCTU professors. The participants include the professors from the NTHU and the NTU, Tsinghua University and National Taiwan University. And this helps us to learn much more because the diversity of the background gives us the opportunity to know more about different students. And with that, I would like to thank again, and I really enjoy and appreciate, and it's not that hard. I also obtained the fellowship. Thank you very much.